Hi, I am Dr. Kavita, MD acupuncturist. Today we are going to see acupressure point for gastritis.
First acupressure point from the belly button. Use your thumb. This is one chun. Measure 4 times. 1, 2, like this 4 times you have to measure. It will come exactly here. That is RN12 or CV12. This is the point. You have to use your finger and press deeply. Press it deeply. While pressing, you have to take deep breath and release. Second acupressure point, below the knee, from the outer part, you just take the 4 chun below. This is 1 chun, use your thumb, 1 chun, like this you have to measure 4 times. So point will come here, outer side of the kneecap, 4 chun below, ST36, stomach channel 36. You have to use your finger and press it deeply. While pressing, you will feel pain there. Getting a deep press, you feel painful. That is an acupressure point. So in the both leg, you can use this ST36 acupressure point for gastric problem.
And third acupressure point, use your both hand and keep your hand on the shoulder like this. And slightly massage it on the shoulder side. Both shoulder have to keep pressing it. While pressing, you have to take a deep breath. You can do it 1 to 3 minutes. Press it deeply. Now we have seen acupressure point for gastritis. Keep doing this acupressure point 1 to 3 times a day. You will get a better result. Keep watching the video.